So we're here today with a pretty neat addition to the Supra community. We have your basic 1,000 wheel horsepower Supra behind me, and it's got a ATF A340 transmission that is now controlled by a Motec M1 ECU. So John Reed from John Reed Racing has created a firmware that goes into the M1 ECU that allows for automatic transmission control. So now you have access to a modern ECU with all the great features of the Motec, along with the incredible data system it offers to control your stock transmission auto Supra. So one of the things you need with automatic transmission control is to be able to lower the power level on the gear change so the transmission can make the gear change with less torque. This helps keep the transmission alive. So these strategies are not new. Many systems do it. With the firmware, with the Motec, you have the options to tailor it to your liking, to where you can have gear changes that wide open throttle will still be very firm, but driving around, you know, more like a stock car where it'll slide into the next gear. So it helps keep the transmission alive and it makes the car more enjoyable to drive. Also, the Motec is going to control the transmission from the ECU. This does not require the use of external relays like other systems. So there's other systems that will do automatic transmission control with the addition of external relays. And then you have more connections and an external relay, which is just more points of failure, you know, if you ask me. So it's a pretty neat system. Motec USA is also releasing control of things like the 6R80, the 4L series from GM, and even some more advanced trans control, like the new Camaro that's communicating through the Motec ECU to the factory TCU on the vehicle. So if you're into automatic transmissions, it's a pretty exciting time for the standalone market. For me, this is a neat opportunity because it gives me access to the Motec with another platform, because automatic transmission control has been kind of a hole in my tuning book for the past few years. And when you use the Motec product, you get more than the advertisement leads on to. So it's consistently a good experience. It's a rock solid product, and the data system alone is enough reason to look into one.